Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 country artists of all time, compiled in 2017 by Rolling Stone magazine, to better appreciate country music. Now, we just heard one from Kenny Rogers from 1977, a classic. We heard Lucille. So we're going up to 1979, off the album Kenny. This is Coward of the County.
Everyone considered him a coward of the county. He had never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, 'cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns at Becky, and there was three of them. Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky crying. The torn dress, the shattered look, was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, hey, look, old Yellow's leaving. But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back, he let him have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said, this one's for Becky, as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak, I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
Wow. Yeah, just another good storytelling song. Like, it's amazing. I was just thinking that, like, if they ever cut my cable and I need to be entertained, maybe I would just listen to a bunch of Kenny Rogers songs, because his songs are like stories. Like, they're Yeah, when they got into that part where he locked the door and you knew something was going to happen. I mean, how many songs are like that anymore where you're just kind of riveted and you're just, oh, what's going to happen? Like, wow, that was super cool. Yeah, I like the message too that, you know, he wasn't yellow, but he picked and chose his battles, right? Like, he wasn't just going to fly off the handle. But when they messed with his lady, it was time to switch gears there. Yeah, I really enjoyed this song as well. Yeah, and it was different than Lucille. That was a heartbreak song, and this was, yeah, I really enjoyed this. And it talked about that basically he's following his father's advice, right? And yeah, just very cool, very cool. Yeah, I think I need to hear more Kenny Rogers for sure. Yeah, I really enjoyed this song. And I almost kind of got a little emotional too, just thinking about, like, you know, when they mentioned that they would have messed with his girl there and about her ripped clothes there. And yeah, it just yeah, what a great storytelling song for sure, definitely. So let me know what this song means to you and what does it mean to you personally. What was the first time you heard it? And if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again and take care.